Welcome to studentsdash.com. The topic is open circuit. What is an open circuit? A circuit which is incomplete or broken is known as open circuit. Resistance of an open circuit is very high, but it has no current. Why? Because resistance is infinitely high. If you don't know the relationship between current and resistance, then you must take the tutorial of Ohm's law for understanding the relationship between current and resistance. Let's take a look at the example of an open circuit. Suppose this is a load and it is connected through wires to the battery. Over here it is open. This can be due to broken wire or missing or broken component and a very high resistance that prevents the current from flowing to complete the circuit. So this is what an open circuit. Now let's discuss a short circuit. A short circuit has high current but it has no resistance. Let's take a look at this example. The resistance is 0 but the voltage is 10 volt. So there is no resistance. That's the reason that the current is very high in short circuit. But the short circuit can only not depends on the resistance. A short circuit is basically the when two points with different voltages comes in contact through a very low impedance path in an uncontrolled flow of current through that path. It can be called as a short circuit. Thank you very much for watching the video.